My show is called Nanette. I named it at around the time I'd met a woman called Nanette, who I thought was very interesting. So interesting, Nanette, I thought. I reckon I can squeeze a good hour of laughs out of you, Nanette, I reckon. Turns out,